Nathan Zegura here with a two-minute drill brought to you by University Hospitals, where the Browns have concluded the open-to-the-public portion of this year's training camp. Man, time flies when you're having fun, and it was a hot one. And Hugh Jackson certainly thanked the fans for getting his players through the muggy conditions.
I can never say enough about our fans. Our fans are outstanding, some of the best fans in the world. I think they come out, support the team. Hopefully our team is giving back to them. But nothing will change until we start winning football games, and I think we get it. But we're thankful, you know, they come out every day and support us. They kind of pushed us through today. Today was a grind day for our players. I could feel it, but they were able to get through because the fans are always out there screaming and cheering for them.
Now on the field, the final practice of the open training camp started much like every other practice of training camp started, with a touchdown to Jarvis Landry. Landry would score three times on the first four plays, and if that wasn't enough, he had another spectacular catch to really put a bow on what has been one of the most impressive training camps we've ever seen here in Berea. As for tight end David Njoku, he continues to have an outstanding camp. He had a catch and run for about 50 yards and even had one that he tipped to himself for a nice catch in traffic. All in all, a great day as the team battled, and I would be remiss if I didn't acknowledge the pass rush of the defense. Both Miles Garrett and rookie Jannard Avery got to the quarterback more than a couple times. And don't forget preseason game two this Friday against the Buffalo Bills at First Energy Stadium. We hope to see you all there. If you can't make it, don't forget to tune in at 7 o'clock on News 5 for Browns Countdown. Myself, John Doss, Dustin Fox, Bernie Kosar, Tim Couch, and Jay Crawford get you set for everything you need to see from the Browns against the Bills. And then, of course, kickoff 7:30 on News 5. And as always, to stay up to date on the Cleveland Browns, keep it tuned to clevelandbrowns.com, the Browns mobile app, and the Browns YouTube channel.